Fastening company had its beginning back in 1960 when Mr. Jim Merrick, the company founder, invented and built the first T4 window framing machine in the back of his service station. From the company's very beginning, the philosophy, quality without compromise, has driven the company forward in a series of successes and continuous growth as a variety of additional machines have been invented and built. The company today holds over 30 different patents. Jim Merrick has been awarded the Man of the Year Award by Automation in Housing, and the plant looks different than the original facilities, but the philosophy has not changed. Triad utilizes the latest in computer-aided drafting and design practices. Licensed engineers have the latest technology available to them, such as a complete research and development lab, CNC milling and machining centers, electro-discharge centers, and a manufacturing facility specifically designed to allow the flexibility and versatility to manufacture the wide range of products in the Triad line. Triad has grown over the years to include TMC Management Group, Futech Tooling, Triad Fasteners, Denver Plastics Nebraska, Denver Plastics Colorado, and Ruvo Products. This range and diversity of companies and products provides Triad with a solid foundation to address the technological challenges presented by today's automated housing machinery market. Triad's professional approach begins with the Triad proposal, which is presented after discussions and site visit, if possible, with your factory-trained representative. Triad wants your input on production flow, production goals, existing machinery, and any special challenges your situation presents. That information is then studied by our specialists to help create a complete plant layout and plant production flow plan, production output estimates, personal requirements, and return on investment analysis. This information is then preferably delivered in person to you for a complete review and discussion. We can also provide you with financing packages, depending on your company's individual circumstances and needs. We'll even contact other manufacturers for you should your system require the dovetailing of two or more different product lines. Once you feel comfortable with our proposal and all points are agreed on, Triad begins the manufacturing of your equipment. During that period of time, you'll be contacted on a timely basis to provide a status on schedule dates. Approximately 1 week before the delivery date, our shipping coordinator will contact you to provide trucking information dates and delivery times. We'll also set up our installation schedule in your plant with our factory-trained installation technician. Our technician will arrive following the equipment arrival and, with your personnel's help, install the Triad equipment and set it up to your specifications. They will also train your key personnel in the operation and maintenance of the equipment. The top of the line in automated wall panel production equipment is Triad's Gen 2 wall panel system. The system is designed so that the building block approach to panelization can be used in the beginning, or an entire high production line can be installed from startup. The first component to automated wall panel production is the CN4 subcomponent nailer. This high production machine provides trimmers, headers, partition leads, and corners with rapid, sure fastenings in two directions as required. The tools quickly change from horizontal fastening to vertical. The two-directional clamping provides true, straight subcomponents from culled lumber. These subcomponents are then pre-stocked for use in the Triad's just-in-time system, the SCAT, or subcomponent assembly table. This special fixture table is provided with a tape track and stud locators on 16-inch and 24-inch centers. It provides a location for assembling non-bearing headers and pony or sill walls for framed openings. Once assembled, these subcomponents are placed in the ROCAT, or rough opening assembly table. The table is designed to accept trimmers, headers, and sill or pony walls and provide a rapid, just-in-time area for assembly into a complete rough opening buck. The finished buck is then rolled into the Gen 2 framer via a skate wheel conveyor. The first major component is the Gen 2 framing table. This reliable, heavy-duty, efficient framer allows for fast layup, accurate squaring, and precision nailing of components ranging from 4-foot knee walls to 14-2 high partitions. It can be built up to 80 feet in length and offers the flexibility you need for a wide variety of jobs. The Gen 2 framing table is designed with several unique features to make your wall assembly a snap. You can easily adjust the wall height to the framer with the ease of power width adjustment. The precision rack and pinion gear assemblies assure the same height across the full length of the table. Triad's exclusive powered cast iron stud locators are color-coded for standard stud measurements. This allows fast, efficient assembly. Each counterbalance locator operates independently and lies flat when a component is inserted or can be rolled completely out of the way with a touch of the control button. Triad Selectomatic incremental squaring stops, power width adjustment, and continuous squaring lip assures precise squaring of every wall panel. The power width also allows you to open the table for double plates. The Gen 2 also has skate wheel component rollers available to aid in rolling components directly into position. It has chain conveyor available to aid in rolling the completed panel off the table without damaging the components. The touch control ribbon switch allows the operator to clamp or unclamp, raise or lower the stud locators from any point along the side, saving valuable time. There's a computerized management system available with a light strip that actually indicates placement and type of material on the tabletop while managing raw material needs, cut lists, subcomponent production, and panel production. The Gen 2 framing system is completed with the Gen 2 stud stitcher bridge. This movable bridge system is suspended over the entire table length on tracks and is adjustable over the entire table width for all wall heights. Its unique clamping system provides 750 pounds of horizontal clamping and 314 pounds of vertical clamping pressure prior to the fastening tools driving the fasteners. This dual clamping system and simultaneous quad tool firing system provide straight, true, flush joists every time. Once the wall frame is clamped, two tools on each side of the bridge automatically place two nails precisely in the center of the 2x4 studs. The powered clamp automatically senses 2x6 or 2x8 material and actuates a 3 or 4 nail pattern as required with no need for adjustment by the operator. The bridge is designed to operate via a hand crank or optional joystick controls for all bridge functions. For even more precise nail locations, an optional laser pointer is available. Once the bridge has fastened all the studs to the plates, the automatic return moves the bridge to its park position, while the operator rolls off the completed panel and reloads the table, thus saving additional operator time. As with all Triad equipment, any major manufacturer's tools can be provided by Triad, or Triad can mount tools provided by the customer on the machinery. The next major component on the Triad automated wall panel system is the squaring table. The Triad squaring table is used to provide squaring to the finished panel frame, while various types of sheathing are placed, pinned on the corners, and routed. The squaring table is provided with a full roller bed for easy roll-on or roll-off operation. A full-length squaring lip on both plates gives sure square walls every time, and the power width adjustment power clamp uses rack and pinion gears to provide a straight, true clamping edge over the entire table length. Special rollover squaring stops are provided to allow roll-on without readjusting end stops. An optional power conveyor is available to provide power roll-on or roll-off. Once the frame panel is rolled on and squared, the router bridge has an optional material handler available for bringing the sheathing into position. The operator sets the speed control on the auto return, allowing him hands-free operation so that all he has to do is drop the sheathing panels in place as the bridge crosses over the table. With the sheathing on the wall frame, the operator pins the corners in place with handheld tool and returns the router bridge over the table using the hand controls or the optional joystick. The operator plunges the router bit with the auto guide tip and routes out any framed openings in the panel. The bit's XY axis hand controls or joystick make cutting out the most intricate openings simple. When all the openings have been cut, the operator presses the auto return button and the bridge returns to the park position while the operator unclamps and rolls the sheathed wall off the table to the next position. The third major component of the Triad automated wall panel system is a sheathing table with a panel stapler bridge. The sheathing table has all the features of the squaring table. Panels are secured fast and accurately with the rack and pinion gear system. And rollover squaring stops width adjustment is automatic with the push of a button. The panel stapler bridge is designed so that all bridge functions can be handled by one man from a single control box. Bridge movement, tool fire, and tool shift can be done with a single joystick control. Triad's exclusive solenoid firing system clamps the materials before firing to assure tight joints. Once the wall is clamped in place, only those tools positioned over the sheathing material will fire. Automatic safety feature is when the bridge is turned off. An automatic air dump releases the air from the fastener tools to prevent accidental firing. Each fastener tool is individually spring-loaded to adjust to material thicknesses and density. Tool position allows easy tool reloading. A special A-B pressure setting on the control panel allows the operator to set tools for hard or soft density materials with the flick of a switch. Air lines and tool mounts release quickly, making it possible to change tools in seconds for either replacement or repairs. The space fire option provides automatic fastening on 3-inch centers at the top and bottom plates. The perimeter fire option allows all horizontal members in any framed opening to be fastened at 3-inch centers. The side shift feature moves all tools on the toolbar half of the normal spacing distance to double the fasteners at any joint as codes require. The bridge can be fitted with dual toolbars to enable the operator to use two different fastener types by merely turning a switch, such as staples on one bar and nails on the other. An optional laser guide system assures fastener placement in the center of studs. Once the sheathing is attached, an auto-return feature returns the panel stapler bridge to the park position. While the operator rolls the finished panel off the sheathing table onto a roller conveyor park station to permit loading. At this point, the panel is ready to be stacked in the reverse order in which it will be built. To do this with ease, Triad has developed the panel lift. This unit is designed to be used in conjunction with an overhead crane, and as you can see, makes up to a 1,000-pound wall panel easily movable for one man. Let's hear from a few of our well-satisfied customers.
With this kind of investment, we certainly want the best quality that you can have for equipment. Quality is not just a measure, and what we feel is the best. We look at what generally has been accepted throughout the industry, talk to other people who manufacture wall panels, visited sites throughout the United States, found a real consensus that Triad had the kind of quality, the long-lasting durability of equipment and the reputation that followed it, whether it be in initial sales, installation, or the comeback callback situation, make the necessary little corrections that are needed. Felt very comfortable with that decision, and to date that has proved to be a wise decision.
I've been 30 years in the construction business, building homes and condominium apartments, and the event of wall paneling is better, much better than stick framing. Since it eliminates waste, we build much faster, which is important. Your storage required is much less. Your wall construction is better due to the fact that you have square walls, truer walls. Your men work much better that way. Site is cleaner due to having less waste.
This is a 192-unit apartment complex consisting of 24 two-story buildings. As you can see, the progress has been made since the construction first started in 5 months ago. It is now about 80% complete, with the landscaping being done now. Some buildings are complete, already leasing in part of the area. This is a living proof of what can be accomplished by using factory-built housing, because now time is money, and in a project of this size, it's not unusual to save several hundred thousand dollars in interim financing. Your architectural design, as you can see, is such that on this particular project, there were some 63 different size roof trusses in order to accomplish this aesthetic look. Most people have a fixed opinion about factory houses. Can you tell that these houses were built in a factory?
From the beginning, today, and in the future, Triad's philosophy, quality without compromise, is what you can expect from Triad.